How can you tell if a violin is well made?
Is well made?
Mm-hmm.
Well, the first thing I look at is the varnish. And the varnish is what makes or breaks violins. But there's nothing that I could tell anybody that they could go out and recognize a great violin. It's just from looking at instruments and making instruments and looking at the quality of the work and mainly the varnish. I can look at an instrument and tell if it's a French instrument by the varnish.